As we can see, that's the first one for the M&P 1522, and that's the Glock 44. And none of them penetrated through the back.